fucking girl.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Pop Ken, Ken Pop, another day. Today is Wednesday, April 17th, 18th, my way to work. Looks like good news. Looks like New York is slowly gonna start opening up. I guess boating docks, some upstate businesses are gonna start opening up, and that is a good thing for everyone. And it's just, I believe, just like New York City, which has just been disastrous through this whole thing. I guess they're gonna be probably one of the last. But everybody still, you know, if your area is open up, just still be cautious, you know. Just stay, keep the habit of washing your hands, and if possible, just stay away from people, you know, as much as possible. You know, if you're sick or somebody that could be compromised by this virus and stuff, you know, if you could stay home, stay home. There's no need to be really be out here. You know, I know this, the nice weather is coming, and we all want to be out here and stuff like that. So it's still cold out, so let's just do our part now. So when the summer months really come, you know, we're able to enjoy it and get through it. So that is it for me, man. That is it for me. Everybody take care of yourself. Be safe and enjoy your day. Enjoy your day, everybody. Ken Pop, Pop Ken, like and subscribe. I see everybody liking some of these posts, but, you know, I don't see any shares out there. So, you know, share that up, man. And like I said, the video that gets to 10,000, that 10,000 liker or that 10,000 subscriber, you get that $100 bucks. You get the bucks, man. You get that paper, man. The paper that I'm out here busting my ass getting. I'm going to go out there and get that money for you. So, all right. All right. Peace, everybody. Be safe, man. Take care.